Please.
Where's the end? Come on, please.
Hello everyone, my name is JamesWagzy and welcome to Mega Man 11. Now, for those that don't know, which is basically everyone, I've played Mega Man all the way through. I've played Mega Man 1, I've played Mega Man 2, I've played Mega Man 3, I've played Mega Man Fire Red, Mega Man Leaf Green, Mega Man Emerald, Mega Man Mystery Dungeon. I've played them all, so you don't even have to worry about me. Superhero, wait, only the truest, most hardcore fan. You already know. I've completed, I know what to do. I've played these games before. At the laboratory of Thomas Light, father of many hard-working robots have arrived for their annual maintenance checkup. I can read.
You're in great shape, Blockman.
Blockman.
All thanks to you, Doc. You built me rock solid.
Okay.
Well, I can hear the construction yard calling. Block out.
Block out.
That's, good luck out there.
It's a good one. I like it.
Torch Man? Acid Man?
Acid Man?
Bounce Man?
Damn. I want to see him.
Blast Man. Just seven to
Fuse
go.
Man, Blast Man. What's with all the like, explosion mans?
Earthquake!
Uh-oh, I wonder what... Is it Acid Man? No, it's not Acid Man. It's Wily. Yeah, there he is.
Splendid to see you again, Light.
Wily. Is it 3D or is it 2D? I can't tell.
Dr. Light, what's the ruckus?
Oh, Block Man to the rescue. Oh my god, that's a lot of mans.
Timing. The lot of you will make excellent
Where's
test
Acid
subjects?
Man? I'm guessing that's the green one.
Wow,
or the big ass pink one.
Quickly.
It could be either one of them.
Too late. Be here.
Oh no, he did what all the other Mega Man games did. He stole the robots and made them bosses. Oh no. Why is Block Man the main one? He's like the most boring one of them all. Not Block Man.
Let those robots go, Dr.
He's
Wily.
My favorite one.
I'll go after Wily.
Doctor, Wait, I'll
Mega
go
Man.
After Willy.
Did it. I'm afraid you won't stand a chance.
Oh, thanks for the support, Dr. Light.
Get away. Roll. Auto. I'll be back soon.
So much emotion. Okay. Bye. See ya. View the yeah, let's see what this system is about. Oh, that's sick. Okay. I can't. Okay. Speed gear. Whoa. So we have like slow motion. Okay. Power gear. Okay. Let me try that. Why are we sparking? Oh, is that like a cooldown timer? Okay. So there's cooldown and then power gear. Whoa. Oh, I like that. I like that a lot. Okay. I'm ready. Slide. Okay. Can I charge? Yep. Okay. I'm fully ready. Let's destroy this. Okay. So we're finally at the boss selection. I'm gonna go for... Let's go for block... Alright, this is gonna be easy. We're only on the hardest difficulty. It's not that hard. This game's for kids. This game's for little babbies. Oh my god. Oh my god. They're multiplying. Stay away from me. It's easy. You just got to charge every shot. We still have to rush? Okay. I feel like I have to rush that. Rush. Ah! I was worried the liquid would hurt me, but I don't think it hurt me. I don't know what it did. So far, so good. It's easy. Easy game. Oh. Nope. Oh, I see your game. We have to slide under. Okay. Simple simples. Yo, this game feels great. Oh, no flying shit. What? Oh. All right. Don't worry. That was just a test run. This game feels so good. I love it already. Okay. So far, so simple. What does any of this have to do with acid? I should be seeing like flying colors. Mega Man should be tripping. I don't. What's water have to do with any of this? Okay. Oh, not these. I hate these enemies. Shield. Douchebags. You douche canoosh. Ah, fuck. Oh, this was a checkpoint zone. Okay. I'm back from the dead, baby. Okay, take. Come on. Yeah. That didn't kill him. Okay. Come on. Come on. There we go. Hate those enemies. That better be the only one of them in the game. So I don't want to see another one. Oh, shit. Yep, that's acid. Okay, out of that. I'm getting fucking taken from both sides. Okay, I'm gonna just... Fuck! Okay. Gonna take you first. Alright. And then... Baba Kanoosh. Yibba. Oh, they're actually dead. Oh, fuck. I only have one slither of health. Whoopoosh. Whabang. Whoopoosh. Okay. I don't want to go down the ladder. Let's just jump. Oh, shit. Oh, no. I only have a little bit of health left. Get away from me. Oh, I could just walk into the enemy. Shit. I used the speed gear and I still fucked up. Okay. I need to learn to use those new, like, speed gear and power gear things. Oh, what? Okay. Okay, this bit again. He's unhit me. Okay, so they speed up when you're underneath them, I think. I think that's their thingy-majig. Just need to get this. Stop dodging my bullets! Oh no, the junk's flying at me. Stop! You know what? Fine. I'll take the hit. You jerk. Jerk face. This game's so good. Oh my god, you're such an arsehole. Why are you going so fast? Okay. Land down under. Okay. Oh no, not this dude. Okay, while he's shielding, I'm just gonna, you know, go the passive. You jump back, you asshole! No! I was trying to be pacifist! Fuck you! Fuck you! That's, I hate you! I hate you so much! Oh my god. Alright. Now this time, I've learnt my lesson. Just... Bang. Easy. No lives left. This is all for nothing. I don't know what the colored water does. Ah, fuck. But it can't be good. Okay, the green means hurt. So I want to, like, get momentum in the slide, but I don't think that's how it works. There we go. Okay. Whoosh. Whoosh. Okay. Okay, this is why I died last. Let's just get rid of you first. All right. This is easy. You just have to wabang. No. No, you don't. No, you don't. No, you don't. Yes, you do. I'm down. Acid Man, where you at? Oh, here's the acid. More like urine, man. Look at the color of this. Like yellowy. It's not even green. Okay, I'm still alive. I'm still kicking. Can I have some health? Is there no health on this mode? Is it just like one life kind of deal? Ooh. Okay. Careful. Wow. Shit, that was quick. Whoop. Okay. Oh, is it boss time? Oh, it's mini boss time. I see. I feel you. Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh, Jesus Christ! How am I meant to dodge that? Oh no, not these assholes. Okay. Oh Jesus! Can you not? No. Okay. No! Ah! Okay, don't shoot the spiders or they multiply into a bunch of us as I shoot the spiders. Go make sure it's- My god, why do I keep shooting the spiders? And why do I keep jumping into those things? No, what? No. Almost made the same mistake I did before. Okay. Oh no, the spiders are coming! Oh no, it's urine zone. Okay, I'm close to the mini boss, I think. Oh no, I'm dead. I'm as good as dead. Okay, nice. Okay. Well, we got 3 bars of health. So one hit and we're done. Oh god. And there's the hit. Oh, we're still alive? Okay. You know what, guys? Maybe Block Man would be a good starting level, you know? Maybe Acid Man can wait. But now we'll go for this nerd. Okay. I need to prepare myself. Hopefully this level goes a bit easier on me. I mean, we are on superhero mode or whatever it's called, so... I mean, not a problem at all. What is that? Whoa! I see you sneaking. Pa pa pa! Skip! Skip! Pa! Pa pa pa! Pa 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 pa! Okay, oh no, why does he have to get down the ladder so slowly? Okay, wait for him to go around once, okay. Yeah! Timing on point, and there's nothing up there, so I'm not gonna fuck with him. Okay. Whoosh. Reaction times, reflexes. I have all of them. The hell are you? Oh no! Oh no! Oh! What am I meant to do with this? What am I meant to do? Oh, I meant to hit you there. Okay. So we just dodge him. Woo! God. Okay, simple enough. With the speed gear, really does slow it down like crazy. We're able to get way more shots. Oh, one more, and I'm dead. I'm dead. Okay. Yeah. Damn it.
What? That's not fair! If I went right, it would have killed me. If I went left, which I did, it killed me. That's not even fair.
Don't have the reaction time for this kind of stuff. I need like non-stop speed gear for that. I'm ready. I'm ready for spaghetti. Oh. Okay, that is so unfair. I can't. Die. Okay. Speed boost.
That's power gear, damn it. No, I'm wasting my power.
I think I got a little on. Oh, no. That's so fucked. I can't dodge that. Man. Okay, speed boost.
Speed boost!
I forgot I can't speed boost. And while I'm playing through this level, can I just say I love this game already. Even though I'm playing it on the hardest mode and I... Even though I'm playing it on the hardest mode, if you haven't played this yet, you need to, because it feels so good to play. The platforming, it doesn't feel stiff like the other ones. It feels nice. It feels good. It feels smooth. I keep missing the gap. And it feels punchy. When you shoot things, it feels fucking... Hop! Okay, I pressed jump. I pressed jump, and he didn't jump. Your name's Jumpman, or Rockman, or Megaman, or Stupidman, or Peter Pan. They should come out with a DLC which replaces all the music in the game for Dr. Wily's Castle from Mega Man 2. I think that would be a good move. Yep. No, you don't. Okay, next time, if I successfully do it, I'll use the power. Okay, here we go, here we go. I said I wouldn't do it if I successfully did it. Come on, come on, come on. Damn it. I will complete one boss on superhuman mode. I mean, I haven't even got to the boss yet, and already I'm fucking up. So when I get to the boss, I'm probably going to die a ton of times. No. Damn it. I just need to keep my lives for the boss. Because the first life's definitely going to the boss, I swear down. I need to learn how the boss plays. Then again, his name's Blockman. How much could he do? Whoosh! Come here, boy. Got him. Oh, it's you again. God, I missed the shot.
Take the shot!
Okay, I think there's a reasonable amount of space between the things. Okay. Yeah, okay. I think I understand how this works. It's gonna be to the... Okay, I think I get the pan. Possibly, maybe. Damn it! Yeah, I get it. So basically, they'll never be right next to each other. So as long as the first one drops, you can get in the middle like that.
Perfect! We did it! Yes!
Now we have the rest of the level and the boss to do, so... I like this music. Wait, but I have, this dude. Keep forgetting I have him. Oh, oh. Don't do that. Nope. What? Hello?
What? No.
Oh, I see how it... No. No,
oh, shit, I'm stuck in a slide.
Don't fall on me. Okay. Oh, no.
Ooh, I missed.
Oh, well. I'm good. I'm still good.
Oh, no!
Okay, I'm good. I'm fine. I swear, the amount of times I've died... I don't know if I'm going to show all my deaths in this game because I've been recording for about... probably half an hour. And I've died a ton. Oh my god, my health is so low. I don't want to die now.
Okay, quick.
Okay, just... bottom on my ass. Okay. I just need to get to a checkpoint. I hope the boss area is a checkpoint.
No! Sorry, coming before it even killed me.
Whew. Okay. All right, this bit. I've learned how to do it now. I can face my fears, face the challenges at hand. We have to do that all over again. Fuck. Why? I can't get back up. Oh, come on! Stop being an asshole! Let me up! Please, let me up. Please. Okay. Come on. Hurry up and fall. Okay. Alright, this is why I died last. It's as far as I made it. Okay. Gonna keep focusing. I've been going into focus mode recently, so I haven't been speaking too much. Just gonna try. I really want to beat this one level. Oh, didn't think I was gonna make that jump. Oh, not. Are you serious? Are you serious? On a moving platform? Oh no, this. Okay. That's actually impossible. Okay. Come on. It's so hard. Oh, good. That's what I like. No, I don't like that. Nice, please. Come on. Yes. Oh my God, please. Be the end. Oh, please. Who are you? I don't know who you are. Whatever. This game sucks. I mean, it's amazing, but it sucks. So. Oh no! Okay. Why are the missions so long? Why go on forever? I don't understand. Just end the misery, please. Like, I want more game. That's right. I hit that. I don't care what you say. I hit that dead on and it didn't work. I want more game, but at the same time, I'm suffering so much. I want the game to end so I can say I did it. Okay. Oh, jeez. Okay. So close. I have no lives remaining, so this is as far as I got. I was focusing way too much. I decided not to talk, but. Please just let it end. I just want to get to the boss. Let me just see him. He's not. I'm gonna die anyway, but I just want to see him. Oh. They don't want me. Okay. Boo! Okay. Oh my god. I don't want to get squashed. Okay. Go. Please. Where's the end? Come on. Please. It's just one of nine levels. Just give me the end. Wrap it up! Please. Oh my god. Oh my god. Yes. Okay. So close. I don't know what that dude who runs off does, but I don't care. The boss! That's it! We're at the end! Oh, and I don't have any lives! Oh my god, I'm so happy! Okay. What's your name again? Dick Man, I don't know what your name is. Block Man! Oh, please, go easy on me. Go easy. Go easy on me. Oh, you're an arsehole. Oh, you're an arsehole! Okay. Okay, okay. What, he spawns more? This is not fair, Blockman! I know how to beat him! I know how to beat you! You jump and I have to slide under and get behind you, because if I'm in front of you, I'm in the way of the... I fucking hate this game. Like, I love this game so much, but what I'm doing is not recommended. Okay, we're back. I actually went through the whole level again just to get back here to try again. I think we can do it. Have a feeling. I have a feeling this dude's easy. Okay.
Just another brick in the wall!
Shut up. Oh my god, he's just running. I thought he was gonna jump. Oh, there's his jump. My god, this dude's so strange. How do you block that? Oh. Wrong thing! I meant to do the time!
What's he doing? Wait, what? We didn't agree to this. Look, when I said you suck. What?
Why? Why does this game do this to me? I just want to beat one level. That's the final boss material right there. What are you doing here? Are you serious? What'd you say about a load? What? What the fuck are you talking about? Oh, I actually did it that time. Jump! There, why don't you jump when... God damn it. Oh my god. This dude's so weird. I don't like his pattern. Okay. There we go. Speed gear. Nice. Ah, oh, here we go. Yep, transform all that shit. Megatron, yep. Okay. Oh, no. So what, can I...
How are you meant to get past him?